His face just looked like it had all the pressure written all over it after the game that he had. Once that